Do you hear what I hear? It suggests that where you settle is where you'll die. So be careful where you settle. No matter what excuses or reasons or all of those justifications you have for why you settled, be careful where you settle, because where you settle, something will die. Dreams will die where you settle. Relationships will die where you settle. Creativity will die where you settle. I'm beginning to hear God say our spiritual vitality will die where we settle. Be careful where you settle, because where you settle is where you'll turn to somebody and say, don't settle. Don't settle. Don't settle. Pick your dreams back up again. Don't you dare settle in Haran. But there's good news. I feel this thing. There's good news. I'm not going to leave you in the place of settling. It's a wonderful thing to know that our God comes to the places where we have settled, where he finds Abram right in the middle of Haran. And he says, you may have settled in Haran. Your daddy might have settled, but you don't have to settle. Abram, I'm coming in the middle of your mess to tell you, let's get up from here. You still have a future. You still have a calling. I still got a purpose for your life. Come on, brother, say yes. Say yes. I've got a will for you. I'm the Lord of your life, and I know where I intend for you to go. All I need you to do is get up from here and say yes.